Right, here we are again, and we are still doing a let's play of Crusader Kings 2, House Burgundy, where did that come from? We are finally at peace. Hardly even remember attaining it. Wonder if any other wars here I can get involved with? Nope, he just has this one going, which is a stalemate, it would appear. Otherwise, he has peace treaties all round. Yeah. So, not really sure how this will turn out. He is betrothed matrilineally. He has an heir. Should perhaps lock him down as well. Probably be wise. Arranged betrothal. Even going to do that. Is that the best use of her? Not sure. Let's see. If we take a look at my granddaughter, where is she? Whose daughter is she? That's a good question. Yeah, this is a very complicated way of doing things. Let's see. You, arrange patrol. It's her. Okay. You need someone willing to marry you matrilineally. Hopefully, with some good stuff. That's somewhere we're looking for 6 years or older, at least, I would think. Not exactly. Ooh. Oh, Polish prince. Might not be a bad thing. And that's pretty much... He's not out of the question either, but... A lot of Bergheims on this list. Inbreeding is something I generally try to avoid, as those of you who are following me might have realized, but... Not averse to doing it, and... I don't think they're very closely related, so we'll take a chance. There we go. And do a matrilineal one, not that it really matters, but there we go. Just to make sure, in case you decide to have your son educated in some strange manner. But for now, you're doing okay. It's a line of succession, I don't care. Okay, so firstborn. Secondborn is a bit of a twat, so let's see. Anything else I want to be doing? I was thinking about something. Yeah, I did bribed a couple of my vassals. Tried to get them away from. See, you're voting for the wrong dude. I really need you to stop that. Why are you doing that? You love me. It's really freaking annoying. I could not help but overhear his stable master and a courtier's animated discussion. Something about a horse and a payment due today. Courtier insisted to pay the stable master later this week. I should interfere. That didn't really help. Oh, there he goes. Any titles lost in succession? Yes, of course there are. King of France. God damn it. Fourth Holy War, okay. Yeah, that reminds me. I can usurp some titles. still usurp her, but I'm not gonna do that because she's my relative and I respect that. Can't do that one. Who's this? Gif. That one, and finally, who the hell are you? Hey. Thank you. That made you want a baron? Yeah, good luck with that. Okay. So. Still has some claims, though, apparently. That gives me some duchies I have to get rid of. And in order to facilitate me getting France, I should probably look into who the hell are the French. King of France. Okay. So now it's back on my hands. Okay. Whatever. Dukedoms I should break apart here. If there are any, I would have to look for a Norwegian to give the title to. And there aren't that many Norwegians around here except. Ooh! Looky. You. There you go. Enjoy dukedom. That should annoy the other guy. Him something to do. Probably just. Yeah. This is a super duke. Should probably pick it apart a little bit more. You. Not produced any children yet. Leo? Probably. Lack of funds, huh? Okay. That's an interesting war to be involved with. So. That has some interesting titles, that's for sure. Through that one, he rules a lot. So we'll rise this guy up and grant him a landed title. Where is that duchy anyway? Hems? I don't know. It's hard to find, that's where it is. Oh, god damn it. There we go. It's nothing, is it? You're not getting it, that's for sure. Yep. Just to break up some of this guy's power. Move a duke out of his possessions. land a title. Things going on wrong with it. That should weaken him a little bit. Hopefully. And should make him love me. Yes, it did. Shouldn't really adversely affect my relationship with him. So yeah, there we go. Sorted the kin. Whoa, yeah, that's the de jure size of it. Mm-hmm, and I can usurp that, but I'm gonna have to wait until he's at peace, and that's not gonna happen anytime soon. Gonna declare war on him. He's up there. Too bad I can push for the whole thing. I can holy war for one or the other. Oh, that's an interesting host. So, okay. I think it's time for you to step down, my dear. Ah, it's not gonna fly. Who's our spymaster? There he is. Oh. Too bad I didn't have any more children. Yep. Hard to get rid of him. Not particularly. If I decide to get rid of him, this might be slightly easier. Too bad about her. More Greek Orthodox. Yeah, and she has turned Greek. Mother is Greek. Ugh. Her father was Greek, yep, that's why. So, oh, it's her sister. So her sister is married to her spymaster. Interesting. Strong claim on the Byzantine Empire. Can be inherited by successor. I see. And I'm marrying my granddaughter into all this? Well, that's a mess. Let's unpause for a little while. Oh! What just happened? Who knows, really? Somebody. Ooh. Somebody just rose up. How are my factions doing? I haven't looked at these for ages. They're not doing very well. There is a slight independence faction, but that's not really nothing to worry about. Yeah, that's nothing to be concerned about. Ooh, I can increase the size of my homeland army, so I'll do that. All of them can merge up. My armies are returning home, aren't they? Yes, I think they are. Two fleets containing four armies in total. Let's see. Is he gonna accept Metalin Betrol? Okay. Cool. Already forgotten what that was all about, so I'm sure that's exactly what I wanted somehow. Oh my, the money is running out fast. She runs off and creates a duchy for herself. do not approve of this. Crush it, nephew. Deal with these people. Yeah. So many ducal claims I can press. I'm running out of... I've had a lover all along, haven't I? Don't think chaste is a problem. Ah, there we go. Bonus to monthly piety. Fair enough. I don't love her anymore. Why did I? Ooh. Well, she's not of a childbearing age. Oh, that's my ex-wife, isn't it? So even though we got oh, that's sad. Oh. She is not too happy. Yeah, she's not a crazy one, but she will be. She will be. He keeps calling in his buddies to go to war. There's something, is that you stand down? You can stick around there. There we go. Big fleet. So, three armies. This one goes there. This one goes there. And the smallest one goes there. Hopefully that'll do it just about right. You guys can go home. You can merge. And then the rest of you just reinforce at your leisure. Leisure, or however you pronounce it. And you guys stand down. Oh. A grandson. Everybody who's somebody is already. Do we want? We could use somebody who's good at intrigue. My spymaster can have him. Let's see, rightful imprisonment. My. That's exactly what I wanted to happen. This worked out better than expected. I can call up those two, but I'm gonna leave them alone. I think they have their own problems. They're actually semi-stable. Too bad you won't converge. I'm very tempted to take her title away and then just conquer. So who rebelled now? What? Did Excuse me, where the hell do you live? There. You. You. Really? You rebelled against me? That seemed like a brilliant idea, didn't it? See how that'll turn out for you. You know what? Screw it. Everybody gets a piece of you. Yeah, run away. Sure, that'll work out fine. Oops, didn't work out fine, did it? No. What the hell? You guys are surprisingly ambitious. Well, you are Berghheims after all. That is what you guys do. Now, give me. Speed it up. I'll explain to you diplomatically why I can't. Why you. What do you want? You want my duchy? How about no? So, yep, that's one down. Should have some more troops for that. We have English enough, so that's not really a problem. Oh, he wants peace, does he? He's willing to surrender. Okay. You. You. Come here. Revoke title. Thank you. Now, I haven't done this in a long time. This should be fun. Search for anything. I want male who are males who are not in prison, who are married, who are not rulers, who are of my religion, who are of my culture, who are adults, and who belong to a great house. And we shall sort this by dynasty. And of course, we do not want those people at the top there. We are looking for good Bergheims, and for being somebody who's content. Children, I have a claim on the Duke of Brittany. Apart from that, I went to your brother. I have two children by her already. You shouldn't push it, so yeah. You can have it, I think. Yep, there you go. Enjoy that. It's a bit broken, but I'm sure you can figure out how to use it. You just released him, huh? Hope you at least stripped some titles from him. That's a ton of call to arms. Something tells me is this a question of time before war breaks out here again? Why am I even seeing what's going on here? Do I have some holding here or something? I don't think so. Probably this army. Oh well. Well, while we ponder the intricacies of noble life in the Byzantine Empire, I think it's time to call it quits. If you guys could give me your opinion, though, I would really like to know if you think I should create more duchies, more kingdoms. Wow, the kingdom of. Huh, you mean? If I should create more kingdoms to reduce my dependency on the fickle dukes. Also, if I should try to make the current emperor of the Byzantine Empire my heir. Because that would probably be the easiest way to consolidate the whole thing, would be that when I die, this guy gets inherits the whole shebang. The only problem with that is, of course, he is Greek and he's Catholic. Well, he's Greek, but Catholic isn't a problem. The fact is, Greek is a problem. His wife is Norwegian, though, and they are matrilineally married, so my genes will end up here anyway. Yeah. And that would give me a bucket load of claims to play around with once I get this all. So I'm thinking this might be a good fit. But I'm not sure. And it's very ambitious to go for something like that, I think. What are you? Oh yeah, you're trying to fabricate one on Genoa. Oh, he's even married to one of my kinswomen. I did Genoa. So yeah, let me know what you think, and I'll see what I can do about it. Loving the fact that my brother is the Pope. He's a couple of years younger than me. He's making some bank, though. Yeah, he's making money. So anyway, thanks for watching, you guys, and as always, I'll see you around. Cheers.